This tea was a gift from my sibling Jen. This tea is always a bit of a surprise for me. Like I said, I am usually not a huge fan of fruit in my teas, but currant tends to be an exception to that for me. I really also like the lavender that's in this. It makes it a little bit more floral, a little bit more herbal, both of which are extremely my jam. And it also has some rose hips and hibiscus in it, which brighten up the flavor quite nicely. 6 out of 10.